the Belgians and his wife, who brought a formidable array of golf bags to Lake Como. Rejected by Belgians at the end of the war, Leopold's future may soon be settled by a referendum. Giving his version of his surrender to the Germans in 1940, the King puts the blame on the British and says that he told the military commanders of his intention to capitulate.